everybody. It's Patrick from GeekSpeak.tv here in Burbank, California, Hyena Gallery. Every month, the gallery puts on a little event where they invite an artist down here to do a little doodle for you for just $20. And by LA standards, that's very cheap for a unique piece of artwork. Inside is Allison Smith. She's this month's featured artist. We're going to go inside a little bit right now. We're going to talk to the artist, see what she has to say about where she's come from, and take a look at her artwork. This event's called
$20 Doodles, and I'm here at the Hyena Gallery. They put it on once a month. Yeah, once a month. It's not always the same artist. This is my first time. Usually it's my friend, Big Tasty, Sean Philbin, right? Yeah.
Yes.
He usually does it, and he just had a baby. So he asked me to come down and join.
Well, congrats to him on the baby.
Yeah.
Do you know the name of the baby?
Mitzi.
Happy birthday, Mitzi.
Mitzi Big Tasty.
That sounds like something you order at McDonald's. Can I have a Mitzi Big Tasty and a shake?
Cheese. Don't forget the cheese.
I'm lactose intolerant. You don't want the cheese.
Pickles.
So you have a very unique style, which I really do like. What was your first moment when you're like, I am going to be an artist for the rest of my life?
I was on a road trip with my parents. We were in Texas. I think we're driving to South Dakota from Texas. And the whole way there, I was drawing. And I was just doing, like, lions and cows and just animals. Animals were definitely my original inspiration because I'm like, they're so cute. So I wanted to draw them.
And did you have any professional schooling?
Yes, I went to California Institute of the Arts. And I went there for fine art from 2003 to 2007. It's been there since maybe late 60s. It's actually, they actually have like this, considered a very prestigious, it's like the Harvard of art schools, that's what they call it. But it's mostly matched in tuition. I don't know about talent, but.
What medium do you prefer working in, if you had to pick?
I use acrylic gouache, and and I do it on paper. I find the paper less intimidating than the canvas, and it's you know, room for more mistakes, which I think make paintings more interesting anyway.
These characters that I'm looking at, are these characters that you draw all the time, or are these characters that just come in out of inspiration to you? Or, I mean, like, for instance, this drawing here.
Well, this stuff, since I mostly draw females, whether they look like male or female, every single one is a different character. But people always tell me they look like me, which is definitely, you know, I can't help it, you know. It's all sort of a biography, I guess.
And do you have a website that people can go to check out your stuff? I mean, do you have an ongoing comic strip, or do you have anything that's kind of a running storyline or anything like that we can check out?
Well, currently I've just been building off of this one series that I've been doing. It's called We Are Girl. And I do a lot of hair-based art because I used to really like animals, and I think human and animals come together, and the hair is kind of like what connects us. So I've slowly been building onto that. I've been doing that since like 2009, and I'm still kind of, that's my go-to kind of thing. And I haven't added onto it recently because I've been doing kind of little things like this, just trying to get like back into other art other than just my own series, and trying to do commission-based stuff and try to get my name out there, at least in the business world, and doing things other than my own stuff. My website is
It's okay. We could go again.
Well, W has way too many syllables.
I don't know. You actually have to do the www anymore because it's 2012 now. I think people know. That is www. So right, I think that's the consensus.
http://// www.dinosauruscomplex.com.
Could you spell Dinosaurus Complex for us?
A lot of letters here. D-I-N-O-C-O. Wait, no. I started doing my abbreviated. Cut that. It's so live right now. This is happening right now. Okay. dinosauruscomplex.com.
We'd like to thank Allison for taking the time out to talk to us today. You can catch her again at the Hyena Gallery Art Autopsy event on September 19th at 1928 West Olive Avenue in Burbank. Or check them out at hyenagallery.com. That's H-Y-A-E-N-A gallery.com. Or you can catch Allison at dinosauruscomplex.com. That's dinosauruscomplex.com. This is Patrick for GeekSpeak.tv, reminding you to be geek and be proud.